The biggest challenges facing leaders today, I'm going to say it has to do with objectivity. And when I talk about objectivity, I'm talking about being objective and trying to achieve the objective or the mission of what you are embarking on.